The National Weather Service in Upton, New York has issued a tornado warning for, oh my god, are you that guy who never f***ing listens to me again? F my life. Anyways, for New York County in southeastern New York, until 10:45 p.m. At 10:15 p.m., a confirmed large and extremely f***ing dangerous tornado was located southwest of f***ing New York City. That's it. If you don't want to listen to me, then I might as well say anything I want. You are a loser with no life who sits around and watches TV, and if your programming gets interrupted by a motherfucking tornado, then you flip out for no reason. Why oh why, weren't you drowned at birth? I know I sound like Trevor from GTA 5, but who gives a fuck? I hope you get hit by a car, and then the doctors fail your stupid medical treatment. I don't care if you're offended, you deserve it, and you can't complain. If you were homeless, that's your fault. You should have paid better attention in school instead of having your head shoved dried up your hole, you f***ing idiots.
Tom, what in the actual f*** are you doing, flipping out like this? Why are you insulting our viewers and swearing at them when you know we are going to get fined?
Because these sons of guns refuse to listen to me, and I'm tired of people dying because they didn't listen. Then again, it does make the world smarter.
It doesn't matter. You know we are going to get fined if you keep swearing at our viewers when you're supposed to read the f***ing tornado warning. Do your job right or get out.
F you, Microsoft David. My voice is much better than yours, and is more popular, because it was on weather radio, before the f***ing National Weather Service switched to Paul.
How dare you insult my voice? You are fired. Now get the f*** out of here before I call the cops.
Well, if I'm fired, I might as well go out with a bang.
Oh God. Please no. Don't shoot me.
Well, my work is done. Peace out to all you people watching, and good luck surviving for those who didn't listen.